Hello, hello, here we come again. Today is a cooking. I'm gonna cook something from Africa. It's my dad's favorite dish. Come and see what we're cooking. I have my spring onion, garlic, tomato, little bit of cucumber or whatever you call it, green pepper, and red pepper, tomato sauce, and the magic one. This is what we're cooking today. Right, so I'm gonna take my pan to the fire now with my oil. This way, we're actually cooking outside because it's a beautiful day and they refuse us to get inside the house to cook this food. Right, we're here. Use your own brain, guys. Look, outside, just like in Africa. Back home, just a little bit of oil. Just a little, not too much. That's it. But organize. So wait for the oil to be a little bit hot.
Do you have enough fire there?
Yeah, enough fire. See? You see that?
Okay.
Yeah,
let's see.
Everything I want to put you next here just to easy me the job. Put it there, right there, always buy good stuff, always pay. Put that right here. So I think everything is cool. A little bit of juice,
drink.
What are you drinking?
How do you call it?
Apple juice?
Okay. Apple juice.
Right.
Apple juice. So I don't take alcohol, so this is apple juice. The fire is there. I like the smoke. It just reminds me back home. But what you need to do, what you need to put first is onion. So you have to wait. I think I need to get something just to kind of, I'm coming. Be back and join me. Oh, it's coming okay now. See, just when I went to get something, just try and do it. That's like Africa, isn't it? That's like back home. I love it. Look at the fire. Fresh. So the first thing we're gonna put, check if it's hot, because you want it cooked, so you want it like a bit like cook it properly. Yeah, right there, make sure you cook the onion properly. See, what a day. Thank God for a beautiful day like this. You're cooking outside. Look at the fire.
Fire!
So good.
Yeah.
There's a man's staff. It's not for everybody. Man's staff. By the way, this is a t-shirt for my friend Juliano, all the way from Brazil. Come fresh.
Shout out to
Juliano. See that? Brazil. Outside. sun is here. We're actually in England, not in Brazil.
Yeah.
So don't get carried away. Okay. So as you can see now it's boiling. So it's getting there. So we're gonna put a little bit of tomato now. Oh no, sorry. Put this spring onion. Remember, you have to wash it before you do this. So I just wash it, make it ready as you come outside and start cooking. So.
The fire
is so good. Look at the fire. Wow. Just remind me back home. Yeah. Give you a drink. So good, it's so good. Yeah. It is time. Put our tomato and red and green onion same time. So it makes it good. Very nice, very, very nice. So today is beautiful, but apparently it's going to start raining at 9 o'clock. So, just going on to rain until we finish cooking. This will take us maybe 10 minutes, 10 to 15 minutes, or maybe more because of cooking using the African way of cooking. So it's cool. We good. Yeah. It smells so good. So. Tomato puree. I don't want to put a lot because it's gonna make it maybe like sour. Yeah, so I don't want to put a lot. Adding this slowly. So, now all you need to do is just keep mixing. Back to the outside, look at the bit. Ah, oh, it's gone. Okay, look. Hey, look. Another one. Maybe it's just smelling the food. That's where they are coming. But smell. Look. 1, 2, 3, 4. That's too much. You're smelling the food. The food is delicious. That's why you see the you see the pigeon? I think the eagle. The eagle coming.
No.
The pigeon. Look. Just cook it slowly, slowly. Leave it a few minutes. Boy, I'll cut it on it. So we have to leave it for a few minutes just to steam a bit. In a few minutes I'll be back. Yeah, I'm back. Just want to get plate. And then leave your salt. Place it right there. Okay, be careful. Turn it this way. You have enough space. I'll get you now. Okay. Now we get you here. It's exactly how my old man used to cook it. Avec des semoules, il faut grignoter avec des semoules. Avec vraies semoules, la maman va faire les semoules après. Donc, on va grignoter. Donc, on va présenter ça avec des semoules après. Maintenant, on fait d'abord la cuisine. C'est comme ça. Because so you can see that start like burning or losing, but that's how it's supposed to be. So you just keep doing this until all this is in. You can see that it's really, really looking different. Delicious. Va grignoter ça donc. Bientôt donc. Very soon we start eating. Okay, now I'm gonna say, because it's only me who's going to eat this, because it's only for chief.
Can I call Mila to have some, to try some?
It's for chief, only chief eat this. So this maybe for 2 weeks. Okay, now it's ready. Okay, that's it. This is the dish today. Eat it with Simone. So just gonna try one. Delicious. Bye bye. See you. Another episode of African food. Take care.